Good morning, everyone. Welcome to today's hearing. Before we begin, I need to say something. The inquiry is aware of the offensive video that was posted online yesterday. It must be shocking and distressing to all those involved, whatever way their involvement, whatever form their involvement took, whether as bereaved, survivors, or indeed members of the wider community. I'm very pleased to hear that the authorities are taking the matter very seriously and that investigation is underway. Thank you.